little sugar buggers, what is up? Welcome back to the channel. So today, you guys, we are coming in hot with a rainbow creator sim. I have been so heavily inspired, you guys, by all of the different types of challenges just floating around YouTube. The build challenges in particular, such as the solid color challenge, the inverted challenge, the upside down challenge, the black and white challenge. There are so many different challenges to choose from that they are even starting to trickle on in to the create a sim part of the Sims world. And I decided today, why not go ahead and take like the solid color challenge, which is also done in the classic create a sim version, and basically create six different Sims following the solid color aspect of the rainbow. So I have basically red, orange, I think we do yellow, green, blue, and then I do lilac and purple, which are kind of like not necessarily rainbow girl, but you know, they're pretty and I wanted to do it that way. So of course, before I decided to post this video, I just had to fact check and see if anybody else has done this type of video before, because I do not want anybody coming after me trying to snap at my heels saying, you know, I'm ripping people off, because that is not what I'm here to do. So after the fact, I did see a couple videos that inspired me to continue and go through with this create a sim. So I'll definitely link those two videos down below. And to be honest with you guys, it's pretty freaking fun. Like, it is a fun concept. I love the fact that I had to create six different Sims and I had to apply a solid designated color to each and every one of them. And at first, like the first, I would say like 2 to 3 Sims I've created. So I think Rosalita, I forgot what the second one was. What was her name? Oh my goodness, I totally forgot. And then this one, I think I want to say her name is... I already forgot. So there we go. First three Sims, red, orange, and yellow, I feel like were kind of like my rough drafts. And then I feel like the green Sim really kind of like turned the bunch into the direction of which I felt like I was giving them more personality. My goal in this was to be as diverse as possible and to try to like build different types of Sims. And even though I'm heavily stuck in my ways, like a groove in the sand, y'all, I really had a lot of fun just playing around and trying different things. And I was going to be a stickler and be like, hey, no makeup that isn't the designated color, no earrings, no accessories. But then I thought, oh god, I'm in a bland world. So I did cheat maybe on the finer details. I don't know if there's any rules to this, because I just kind of did it like at a whim. But then I gave them like all these traits that I felt like fit the Sim, but then I went back and color coordinated the traits. So almost gave them like a not so berry flair. Like, this is a really cool creative Sim because it's a hogwash of things. And so I just want to shout out a really fun mod. If you're like me and you get stuck in your ways and you find out that you're just creating the exact same Sims over and over and over and over, it is called the More Presets mod, and I will link it down below. Unfortunately for me, I don't know if it's just like my game or whatever, but like every time I would put that mod in, it would take forever for all the different presets to load, because literally, you guys, there's hundreds, like eyes, nose, chin, cheeks, ears, just everything. And it would take forever for all of them to load, and I couldn't save my game unless all of those presets were loaded, right? So I'm gonna try it again because it's worth it. I used it a couple times to create a few different Sims, and it made a world of difference, you guys. So I highly recommend that you at least give it a try. So out of all of these Sims, I gotta say this lime green Sim is probably my favorite. I don't know what it is about her, but I think she's so fun and outgoing. She's absolutely the life of the party, and she just kind of reminds me almost of like a fairy. She's just very beautiful in her big brown eyes. I don't know, and I named her Forest, which is very appropriate. And I also like her high tops, and I don't know, she's kind of got like this neon-y, like Hot Topic sort of skater vibe. I don't know, she's super cute. Oh, her name is Emberlyn. That is super Rosalita, Emberlyn, and then I don't know the other one. So here is my blue Sim, and I decided to name her Sky, which was kind of cool. And I really love the blue in the Sims 4, like the hair in particular. Oh my god, it's super gorgeous. And I feel like I've had to use a bunch of different like custom content hairs, especially by wildly miniature, just to be able to get those like vibrant oranges and purples and stuff, those pretty hues that would mimic the kind of rainbow I was going for. But I really liked the blue, and this sim in general is just, I really like her a lot. So I gave her some go-go boots, this beautiful little crop top tied to the side. I feel like she's a sassy mama, you know, she's dressed down a little bit, she seems like she's a coy girl, but no, she will snap on you. I mean, she'll go around snatching weaves like it ain't nothing, but I don't know. She has like a sweet aspect about her, but she's definitely a little sweet and spicy. So in case you guys did not know, it is my birthday today. Yes, your girl's turning 29 and still looking fine. At least that's what my friend said, but you know. Anyway, I'm going to a show tonight, which is pretty cool. It's actually a concert kind of a gig, and it's like an after Valentine's Day sort of party. So I don't know how I'm gonna do my makeup. If you have any suggestions, it might be too late, but it might not, so leave them down below. But like, I want to do something kind of purpley because that's my birthstone. I'm an Aquarius, which probably explains a lot in case you follow astrology. And so you think like this sim here would be my favorite, and I think I named her Violet. How original. You think she would be my favorite, and she is. She's one of my favorites. Like, I think she's the most I don't know. I don't want to say unique sim because that's not true. They're all very unique, but like, she has the most like personal style. I think it really comes forth. But anyway, so I want to do something kind of purple because again, that's my birthstone. And then like, purple can go with love, but I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. Should I go with glitter? Should I not? Let me know in the comments down below. But anyway, so with Violet, I don't know. I like her. You know, I gave her some tats. I gave her all purple outfit. I think I might have cheated. I love this crop top. Like, or what is this? A halter top? This is like my obsesh. Like, I love this. Didn't I just sound like a little bad girl? It's my obsesh. But it really is. And I also like these high top boots. And I don't know. I felt like for some reason she would put tights underneath these shorts. Like, I don't know what she's smoking, but it must be good. Because, I mean, it just the whole outfit. She works it, you know? And I also gave her some ice blue eyes. I imagine these to be contacts. I would think that Violet's original eye color is probably more or less like brown or something. So her name is Violet Sousa. And then here we go with my final rainbow sim, the pink sim, which was actually the name of a YouTuber that I used to watch so much. And I don't know if she still posts anymore, but last time I checked, she doesn't, and that really sucks. So I don't know, like her name just came to my mind, and I am getting a random nosebleed. Like, I'm not even kidding. Like, this is actually a thing right now. Oh my god, I think I was talking about Sky and she got all crazy. Oh, by the way, hidden gem in Jen's folder, I found highlights, y'all. I don't know if it's a glitch or like this actually works, but I actually found highlights. So I went ahead and gave, what's her name? I forgot what her name was. I think her name's Paisley or something. I couldn't come up with a hot pink name, but I went ahead and gave her some beautiful highlights, and that is about it, guys. So I hope you all enjoyed this rainbow creative sim, and if you did, you know what to do, boo. Don't forget to go ahead and comment, rate, and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below where the sun does not shine, and I will see you all next time. Bye, guys. We'll be right back.